to bring you more on that big story we broke for you just over an hour ago on Sky Sports News. A fee agreed between Chelsea and Manchester City for the signing of Raheem Sterling.